It's very tough to get in the holiday spirit when this happens. That helicopter got caught in some cables while helping install a Christmas tree on the Auckland, New Zealand waterfront this morning. Surprisingly, and good news, the pilot was not seriously injured. In fact, he says he's doing just fine.
Lucky guy, that could have been a lot worse.
And these helicopter accidents, I mean, they really, really are scary.
Scary. Lucky guy again. Whew.